Now I was just starting to see the creepings of the sun coming up.
As we approached the city, a low deck of clouds showed up. In the past, that had been a bad thing, because in the F-117, we drop laser-guided bombs. So if you can't see your target, you can't drop a bomb on it. This day, I had the enhanced GBU, and now I was kind of happy. They couldn't see me, I couldn't see them, but my bomb could find a spot on the ground.
But still extraordinarily people heading towards work. One or two cars actually racing past me. They know things begin to happen now.
The target area was called Dora Farms. It was a presidential-type palace along the side of a river.
I see the river. I know I'm in the right part of the town where I was told that I need to deliver the bomb.
Let's just have a look at the scenes live.
Air raid sirens.
Air raid sirens are being sounded in the Iraqi capital.
Pressed in across the target, I think our time over target was about 0530.
And so I let the bombs go, let them rip.
You can hear those air raid sirens howling.
Things do seem to be heating up.
We dropped four enhanced GBU 2,000-pound bunker busters, satellite guided.
There's a large explosion.
They both came off, seemed to come off. I didn't notice anything adverse about it. I'd dropped bombs before.
When the weapons fell out of the airplane, I realized that this is the opening strike of Operation Iraqi Freedom.
And I said, well, if we did our job tonight, this whole thing might be over tomorrow.
اللي شفناه اول يوم الحرب ذهلنا وكنا اكثر شيء حاله سخط صايبه الجسم من الاطراف وكانوا طبعا اطفال ونساء مدنيين بصوره عامه كلهم كانوا مدنيين ما صح